I love how Kautuk, like, it's not what he's drinking or the glass he's drinking it in. It's the speed at which he drinks it. And the smile.
And the creepiness that is oozing out of him.
I don't even know what's in the glass, but he's enjoying himself.
No, ye time kuch bhi pani hai, pani.
Nimbu pani.
Nahi, nimbu pani, nimbu pani.
Hold up. Hello and welcome to another episode of The Internet Said So, a show where we take random decisions, we add absurd facts, stats, trivia, and our personal stories, and we talk about it. And today's episode is on paise, or money, or as Baba calls it, barter. So Baba, tumhare zamane mein jab tum goods khareedte the, kya tum paise dete the ya tum apni gay ya bhais?
Baba, by the way, you don't know this. Baba was on the first ancient trading ship that went from Sumeria all the way.
I've also traversed the Silk Route several times, and I also play Settlers of Catan.
You know, in this entire hypothetical situation, Baba B, I went through Silk Route, and yeah. Then I did.
But it's true. Yeah. But it's
and
true.
then I fried prawns
I was part of the Silk Route in the original Silk Route. Not Duba Duba Rehta Hoon.
The band. Acha.
No, but quick question, everybody. Baba, do you think money brings happiness? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Main Adar ko pucha bhi nahi. Yes, yes.
I'll tell you why money brings happiness. It doesn't bring you the concept of happiness, but it takes away the stuff that makes you like worry about things.
Yeah.
So your worries go away. So because you can take away your worries, it's easier to be closer to happiness. I'm not saying money is the reason you're happy, but correct. Money is the reason why a lot of difficulties go away.
Yeah, I think that's the best way to put it. Baba, congratulations. You can drop off the call now.
Thank you, Baba. Means the recording will stop. See you guys.
You can drop off. Now, obviously, money has been an important part of everybody's life to a point where the first record of money was during the time of King Alyattes. Alyattes, I don't know how you pronounce that.
Ilias. Ilias.
King
Ilias from Bandra East.
This was what, back in 600 BC, right?
Correct.
Okay. Achha, but since you're talking about it, India also had coins in the 6th century BC. So we are quite like on the cutting edge when money is concerned. Also,
by the way, Adar, you don't know this, but one day Akbar came on. Went to the balcony at 8 p.m. and he said ki aaj se aadhe coin nahi chalenge aur naye coin aayenge to isse hum log ka pragati hoga vikas hoga to aap sab
baju mein but everybody knows that Birbal was the one actually pulling the strings.
That's right
badam
acha but the rupaya the Indian rupaya the word rupaya, you know where it comes from? It comes from Shersha Suri's Rupaya.
Oh, what?
And that's Shersha Suri Rupaya?
So Shersha Suri's currency, because there were so many other provinces, Rupaya was Shersha Suri's currency's name. And that became the precursor and the namesake for apna current rupee.
But don't Shersha Suri has given us Rupaya and the Grand Trunk Road.
Yeah.
More than a lot of people have given.
But, Sebi, when was the first time you guys actually made your own money? Like, mummy papa se borrow nahi. Tumne kaam karke, chori karke, apne mehnat se pehle baar paise kab kamaye?
I like that kaam and chori is considered as mehnat in this entire
scene. Chori mein bhi mehnat lagti hai. Abhi to daka dal raha hai, chori kar raha
hai. Money heist nahi dekh raha
hai. Maine bhi Ocean's 11 dekha.
Professor Kautuk, what was your first?
My first amount of money I made. I was writing for newspapers.
Oh,
and
wow.
As a college student, I was writing for the Times of India educational supplement.
And, one sec. Were you writing for JLT? Because even I wrote for JLT.
No. I was writing.
Tanmay wrote for JLT. Bunch of my friends wrote for JLT.
I eventually wrote for the MTV Noise Factory magazine. But my first, this thing was for the educational supplement. I was writing for some college related stuff.
For Times of India.
Yeah, for Times of India, educational supplement. Then I got a column, okay, a humor column with a newspaper that used to come out in Thane. Okay, and I vividly remember this.
That's funny in itself.
Yeah, yeah. No, it gets worse. It gets worse. One second. I used to get $400 per article.
And this
that's
was
not bad, dude. How old were you?
I was 16, 17, something like that.
Oh, wow.
No, 16 like 400 rupees is not bad at all.
Yeah, it's a lot. Okay. Yeah. And but this was back in when the taxi
rupees
was 13 bucks starting. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, good days. So, anyways, so the point of this thing
was... You're so young, dude.
I am, Mr.
Yeah. Yeah. Kato, like, he has seen taxi bhada when it was 13 paise. You know?
I've seen taxi bhada. I've seen taxi bhada at 9 rupees 50 paisa.
Baba, you've seen taxi bhada when it was a cow. Yeah.
तो ये गाय को काला पीला क्यों कलर किया है? बस नया कुछ चालू कर रहा हूँ मैं आजकल.
बाप. No, but so this Thane thing, okay. So what happened was I had written a bunch of articles and I had to go and collect the money. Okay, it was 3 articles worth of money, and so. उस दिन आई थिंक ट्रेन्स या कुछ तो बंद था सो आई हैड टू टेक अ टैक्सी टू गेट देयर एंड द फनी थिंग वाज दैट इन गेटिंग टू थाने एंड गेटिंग बैक आई स्पेंट ऑल द मनी आई गॉट फ्रॉम दैट
सो तू कन्वेंस कमा रहा था
बेसिकली
देयर वाज नो नीड फॉर हिम टू ट्रैवल ऑनेस्टली लाइक दिस इज यू कुड राइट अ बट दिस वाज अ डेली कॉलम और वीकली
वीकली कॉलम
सो माय फर्स्ट earning was when I was 13. Again, it was 300 rupees for an article in a newspaper.
Who is reading what you have to say at 13, Baba?
It was a children's section, dude. It was a children's section. So, in the children's section, so I'll tell you. So, Times of India was promoting something called, they wanted kids to start like writing in the paper and stuff. And obviously, marketing strategy was that kids write, parents will buy type and ask other people to buy. So, there was a column called WhatsApp Satara.
One second. Satara, the district in Maharashtra.
Yeah.
Panchgani, bro. Panchgani.
So you know what's funny? It's Baba saying WhatsApp.
WhatsApp Satara. How many people in Satara got that?
Nobody knows. So there were.
One second.
There were
because
people
it was Satara, it would have been WhatsApp Satara, not. Marathi pronunciation joke.
And it was actually Shatara. But the point was one article happened because everybody was writing, like they were getting several kids to write across the board and all for thing. That was it. But then obviously much later in life, like when I was 17, 18, I think I started writing for JLT, Jam, things like that. Then I don't even remember fucking it.
By the way, I've read Baba's first article and it started.
Which first article?
Your first WhatsApp Satara article.
Oh.
It started with the word Schadenfreude. And
at 13, I don't think I knew Schadenfreude. But
I'm pretty sure it came out of the womb.
Half of Satara fractured their tongue trying to pronounce that word.
But also, here's a strategy, okay? You never say the word Schadenfreude in a newspaper article that you are writing for the only reason, in those days, they used to pay per word. So you would not say Schadenfreude if you could actually explain the feeling.
So you
in
can
more
just
word.
Say bhankas in short. But you know, so the first time I made money on my own, right? I used to play for my school cricket team. So usme agar tu game agar jeete, so you get match fees, which was whatever, a little bit. And if you were the man of the match, you would get more money. So agar match fees teko 200 rupees mil raha hai. So usme it's I don't know if I can find it. If I find it, it'll be great to see right now. But the ad was basically main apne kandhe pe boombox leke ek haathi ke saath nach raha hu.
What?
Okay. And haathi as in not fat guy or anything, actual fucking elephant. Okay. And it's one of the second best trained elephants in India. So elephant khade hoke nachta hai. तो उसका जो ट्रेनर कुछ बोलेगा ना तो एलिफेंट गेट्स ऑन इट्स हाइंड लेग्स एंड देन इट डज दिस. सो दैट वाज द एड वेयर मैं ऐसे बूम बॉक्स देख के एलिफेंट के सामने जाकर डांस कर रहा हूं. एलिफेंट भी डांस
यू नो हाउ एंबैरेसिंग.
वरुण वाज अ स्ट्रगलर इवन देन.
How am I a struggler, dude? I got the part.
Because no, because you and the elephant got more cred.
Yeah.
Abhi, haan, no, because,
but dude,
there also you were the best answer. Friend.
Mama, you know how embarrassing it would have been for Thakur if he was the harder thing to direct in that ad?
Oh.
Between him and the elephant, it's like, hey, bacha, who is it?
I didn't. कंधे पे पकड़ के नाच रहा था और एलिफेंट ने छींक दिया मेरे पे मतलब एक टाइम पे.
तो कोरोना
अरे तभी हाँ कुछ अलग एलिफेंट आईसी.
आई रिमेम्बर माय फर्स्ट ऑफिशियल पेचेक वाज आई वर्क विद माय डैड एंड दैट वाज माय फर्स्ट प्रॉपर पेचेक बिकॉज़ सो इट वाज.
That's nepotism. Yeah. That's in the look family.
At, look at that sentence. My first paycheck was when I worked with that.
Wow, it's called pocket money, other. It's
so that was pocket money. Because if I fucked up, the whole show would get fucked. So it was a live show where I had to run the music and I had to control all the audio. So that shit I had to do. So if I fuck up there, that means everybody's queue.
But I must say, it's very unprofessional on Abu's part that on a big show, the sole responsibility of the show not fucking up is on a 12-year-old.
I don't think that is the case. I think basically Abu has given him one khilona to handle, saying, "Dekh, tu fuck up karega, to pura gaan lage." But actually, there's no wire connected to that. Wires are all on Abu.
Nice. But you know why my dad was doing that? My dad was basically doing that because meko 10,000 rupya diya. But in doing that, he saved the money for like actually paying somebody 30,000 bucks. So,
again, very unprofessional on Abu's part.
No, also, by the way, if you had to save money, this is still a bad idea because you do GI jo main kar deta hai. Tere ko 10,000 rupees kyun de? Fuck, dude. Oh, by the way,
huh.
I just remembered the actual first time I made money was in school when I used to sell Tazos to classmates for 2 rupees profit. So, I was selling Tazos for 12 rupees. Then I got caught. My cartel got
How could you get caught?
Arey, someone snitched, yaar. Some fucking... Because it was contraband, right?
Trump cards, Tazos,
cards,
action figures. But tell me one thing honestly, बचपन में किसने किसने अपने माँ बाप के पर्स या वॉलेट से चुराए हैं पैसे? you thought you were being complete Danny Ocean about it. कह रहे बाप को तो मालूम ही नहीं पड़ेगा कि ये पूरे वॉलेट में जो 100 रुपए का नोट है वो कहाँ चले गया?
I would always go for the 10, something that they wouldn't miss. You know, like, जो कोने में पड़ा है नीचे like, मेरे मम्मी का एक सेक्शन होता था पर्स में जहाँ पे सारे एक्चुअल पैसे पड़े रहते थे एंड एक वो एक दो 10 रुपए के नोट का नीचे एक्चुअल वो बड़े कंपार्टमेंट में गिर जाते थे. सो यू गो फॉर द बिग कंपार्टमेंट का वो जो 10 रुपए
व्हिच हैव फॉलन आउट एनीवे
जो लावारिस नीचे पड़ा.
But if you were stealing stuff,
parents are probably watching the podcast. So sorry, mom. Sorry, dad. Yeah, sorry, uncle. Sorry,
it's not true in my case, so it's fine.
Upar dekhe, sorry, bol. Sorry, auntie.
So the thing is, mom used to have a safe, right? Or mummy office jata tha.
This is how paranoid his single mother was.
Oh no, this. अरे हर घर में कबर के अंदर safe है अपनी मम्मी को पूछ है.
तो वो मेरे घर पे कभी नहीं था.
नहीं था.
अब
नहीं
था. नहीं है.
तेरे को मालूम नहीं है ठाकुर. That's where they're hiding the money.
नहीं नहीं बट
तेरे को वो 100 रुपए से कुछ करा रहा है.
Your mom had that Godrej ka cupboard which came with that inbuilt safe.
Yeah, inbuilt safe.
So in that only, so she would put the big gutties and stuff like that. But wo time pe na 20-20, 10-10, 50-50 ka note aata tha aur 100 ka gutti bahut rarely aata tha because obviously aisa 50,000 rupees 100 rupees ka note mein koi leke nahi aata tha. You would get about 1,000 rupees in 20. So you just steal one bill. Fir mera mummy ko malum pada, so she started getting new notes which were numbered.
जिंदगी का सीन है बिकॉज माई मॉम वर्क्स इन अ बैंक. he used to work in a bank before he took VRS and continued his side business and made it into full time business. So yeah. Loka knows hamesha numbers. Other to just go against your point, to hamesha chota leta tha, main bhi wo socha tha. But for that, you would have to then keep going again and again 10 times to make 100. मैं एक टाइम जाके 100 रुपया लेके निकले, उसके बाद वापस जाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ी.
देखो रिटायर होना था बेसिकली, एक 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 बड़ा हाथ मार के तो रिटायरमेंट,
एक वन वन लास्ट बिग जॉब ले और उसको चलाओ.
यू रिमेम्बर के लाइक माय ग्रैंडफादर यूज्ड टू वर्क इन अ बैंक, माय मॉम्स फादर, एंड तो नानी ऑलवेज हैड द बेस्ट फ्रेश 10 रुपए के वो जो कड़क नोट आते थे ना, तो नानी द बेस्ट, एंड आई यूज्ड टू नॉट स्पेंड दैट मनी क्योंकि वो इतना कड़क और फ्रेश था, मैं बचा के रखता था उसको कई जगह पे. एंड देन मेरे घर पे जो मम्मी के यहाँ पे सेफ में होते थे, मम्मी जब गड्डी निकालती थी वो 10-10, 100-100 की, वो इंडिया बॉम्बे में वो मिलता था, याद है तुम लोगों को, जो स्टेपल पड़ता था नोट्स के अंदर. एंड देन हैव यू एवर सीन योर मदर
फाइट? बट यू हैव टू, बट द ट्रिक वाज टू टर्न इट दिस वे एंड देन पुल इट आउट, राइट? दैट दैट वाज द ट्रिक.
एक नोट फट जाता था,
गारंटी नहीं रे,
फटता था,
नॉट इफ यू डिड इट प्रॉपर्ली. क्या अदर कुछ भी.
बट माय मॉम इज सो ऑब्वियस, सो मच फ्रॉम व्हेन आई वाज यंग, शी वुड कम होम विद लाइक सम गड्डी जैसे बैंक में है ना, तो जितना बाय द वे जितने नए नोट आए ना, पहले मेरे को मेरे घर पे मिलते 20 रुपए का नोट, मार्केट में नहीं दिख रहा है, मेरे को आते थे. मॉम कम्स विद गड्डी, जैसे लगता है किसी ने सुपारी दिया है मॉम को कि जाके किसका मर्डर करना है. वो ऐसे पूरा गड्डी आता है. अभी तक दिवाली के टाइम पे ओनली टाइम आया गैम्बल, तो मॉम विदाउट फेल लाइक अ स्वीट मदर कम गेले थे. वो अभी पत्ते खेल लेना, ऐसे गड्डी आती है ब्रो 20 की,
अरे
100 की,
बस
मेरे को नहीं
आता. बट वंस आई हैव, व्हाट मदर विल एनकरेज हर चाइल्ड्स गैम्बलिंग, लाइक दिस इज अ रियल मदर, ये लो बेटा जाओ पत्ते.
ओनली ऑन दिवाली.
I have another question. So, like, our parents were obviously cash rich, right? Like, it was always like they always carried cash, credit cards and all. They were like, no, I'm not buying and all that.
My father still can't.
What about us? Like, are we how much money do you have in your wallet in cash on a forget during COVID? I'm saying in life, how much cash do you have in your wallet regularly?
1 to 2,000 rupees.
Two to three grand. My great grandfather was the last guy in my family who saw all his money. Okay, all his money. Like, it was all his money.
Oh, that's a great question, dude.
Right, it was in front of his eyes. My grandfather had a bank account. My dad has a bank account. And I have an SMS. So, I see my money on SMS. Like, I just want to walk into the bank one day and say, mera pura nikal. Pura. Jitna bhi hai, sara nikal. Mere ko dekhna ek bar, fir wapas da. Like, it's my... It's my
but if every person in the country did that, we wouldn't be able to do it. We don't have that much cash.
नहीं, सब लोग को बोलेंगे आज तुम लोग ये दिन पे आओ, आज तुम लोग सैटरडे को आने का.
इधर भी मोदी जी डिसाइड करेंगे.
रिसाइकलिंग चलेगा. कौतुक का जो ऐसे दिखा रहे हैं, हाँ तेरा कितना ये अकाउंट में. हाँ,
you know something, by the way, if we just told everyone who watches this to also do that, it would cause a major disruption. Like,
of course it would.
Everyone seeing this podcast just
went occupy banks.
सारा पैसे निकाल.
Unless they are college kids and they have to convince their parents to do it.
Yeah. From their parents' wallet.
Since we're talking about Indian currency now, a fact, do you know what the actual Indian notes are made out of?
They are made out of
khadi, cotton and linen.
No.
Paper mache.
Sabyasachi ne design nahi kiya ke linen ke notes.
No, by the way, the American dollar is not paper.
Yeah.
Made out of 70% cotton and linen.
Oh, wait.
Neither is Indian currency.
Other, I got a WhatsApp saying that ours was made out of a microchip. Aur tu usko trace kar sakta hai. So, that's the answer.
Aur uspe Wi-Fi hai, na? Wi-Fi service chhod ke currency notes rakhni
chahiye. Yeah, hotspot bana, hotspot. So, it's just, our notes are actually made out of cotton and cotton rags. Let me, I've checked it on multiple sources.
It's
cotton rags. It's just cotton that rags. I feel the cotton rags is like RBI में को बना रहा था और उसकी मम्मी ने बोला कि अरे यार waste क्यों कर रहा है, ये ले घर पे और कपड़ा पड़ा है, इसको भी डाल दे अंदर, तो दो चार rags मिलके now it's become a thing.
Fuck, dude.
No, but that's it's true. Like, apne wo paper lagta tha, jab, you know, during the time of Benjamin Franklin, agar tera note phat gaya na, so people would have to sew it back together.
Yeah.
Waisa hai. Back in the day, that's the US wala scene. In fact, to a point where, you know, we like coins. Tum log coins collect karte the kabhi?
Of course.
Collect to sabne
kiya, but I still collect.
No, that used to be a hobby, right? To collect like any foreign currency. My nana used to do it. I used to do it to some. My brother does it. अभी भी कोई अलग अलग country का तो वहाँ से उसका currency का एक एक note और एक coin रखना है. ऐसे करते हैं.
मेरा random.
That is an Indian middle class hoarding ability.
हर घर के कोने में एक पड़ा है. I'm literally in my room. It's just random currency.
हाँ, मेरा room में पड़ा.
एक 50 cent है. I don't know why.
But you know, nowadays in today's time though, when it's the cost of making a penny is more than a penny.
Yeah.
To make every penny, it takes 1.76 pennies.
मेटल एंड यू मेक मोर मनी डूइंग दैट लाइक दैट्स जस्ट अ थिंग टू डू
डू यू गाइस नो हाउ मच द 10 रुपए का कॉइन इज मेड फॉर लाइक द कॉस्ट ऑफ मिंटिंग अ 10 रुपी कॉइन
I'm going to be coin. Conservative.
Just give a guess. There's a very specific amount. How much does it cost to make an Indian 10 rupee coin?
59 paise.
No.
That's how much it takes to
make a 10 rupee ka Indian coin. 10 rupee ka desi coin jo naya wala hai na.
30 bucks.
Ah.
30 bucks.
I'm being conservative.
No, I don't think so. I think that's kam hoga. 5 rupee hoga.
Nahin.
Varun wins here. It's really? 6 rupees.
Oh, what do I win?
Exactly. 6 rupees. You win a 10 rupee coin. Next time I see you, I will be giving you a 10 rupee coin. It's 6 rupees and 10 paise to make one 10 rupee coin.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Sasta. Must.
It's crazy, dude. Tum log, meko lekin miss karta ho. 25 paise, 50 paise. Pehle cheeze milti thi, bro. Usme.
Dude, lekin wo 50 paise. वो 5 रुपए 5 पैसे का देखो याद है इतना लाइट होता था कि ऐसे फूक मारो तो उड़ जाएगा लाइक
या या बिकॉज़ इट वाज मेड ऑफ पित्तल इट वाज
रियली
एंड यू नो द वर्स्ट थिंग आई टू एक्चुअली सी पीपल डू राइट दे वुड एंड अप गिविंग द 50 पैसे का कॉइन एंड ऑल टू द पीपल ऑन द स्ट्रीट वो कमिंग टू बैग उन लोग वो 50 पैसे का ये दे रहे 25 पैसे दे रहे आई हैव एक्चुअली सीन माय फ्रेंड हु ऐसे चूके दिस इज वर्थलेस एंड वो तो जिसने लिया ना वो बच्चे ने वो भी देख कर उसने वापस दे दिया
अगर 16 रुपया 50 पैसा है तो वो लड़ रहे हैं 50 पैसे के लिए मैं बोल रहा हूँ वो रिक्शा वाला है और एट देयर वर टाइम्स व्हेन द रिक्शा वाला यूज्ड टू से अच्छा जाओ यार रख लो प्लीज लाइक रिक्शा वाला को तेरे पे दया
है
इतना बड़ा करोड़पति बनेगा ना वो रिक्शा वाला
यू नो द होल थिंग बट यू नो द होल थिंग ऑफ मनी एनीवे इज अ नोशनल फिनोमेनन राइट लाइक लाइक व्हेन यू एक्चुअली गिव मनी सम इट इज द मोस्ट एग्जिस्टेंशियल रियलिटी दैट वी एवरी डे यूटिलाइज वेयर इट इज आई मीन द फैक्ट इज दैट द नोट वेरी क्लियरली सेज I owe the bearer this amount of money. You're giving them an IOU, basically.
Yeah.
You're giving them a legitimate IOU. You're not doing any. It's such a great weird. System. Yeah, yeah. It is a great system but how much can you actually back it with the bullion? Because to abhi, sorry, I'll just get into. Should I get into geopolitics or for 2 minutes?
Right. Right.
Get it, Baba. Nobody's expecting you to not.
Yeah.
Nobody, you either you are going to get into geopolitics or you tell us about some arugula you are going to eat.
Yeah.
No,
nobody is expecting you to talk about Taylor Swift here.
No, but I love this.
I would love to hear.
Baba's views. Baba's. No, but if
geopolitics.
Sorry? No. So here is one thing. Okay. So like if you look at China has been investing for about a couple of years now in Africa. Right. And what they've done very smartly is that they've sort of given so many loans to so many countries in Africa. They virtually own Zambia now. They virtually own it. Simply because they've given so much debt, Zambia can't pay it back. So now all the copper and oil and any reserve that's there as a natural resource in the country, China needs for manufacturing. So that's how they've been sort of playing the game. And now Africa is in danger like the continent of Africa is in danger because China has bought, has invested so much in so many countries. But it's, you know, a crazy game. That's isme Rothschild ko baat hone ka hi hai. Rothschild 100%.
No, Rothschild 100%. But what China is doing, right? They are, this is their grand plan to basically have a global trade route, which is firmly in their control. So they've done the same thing with the court in Sri Lanka, right? Jo un log ne loans diya Sri Lanka ko, and the Sri Lanka obviously can't pay it back. So for now, 99 years or 299 years, some shit like that, they own that port city and the port.
Correct.
ठीक है, उन लोग सेम इन्वेस्टमेंट वो पाकिस्तान चाइना इकोनॉमिक कॉरिडोर चल रहा है ना, जो दे आर डूइंग रेल ट्रेड राउट्स ऑल ऑफ दैट, सेम थिंग विद अफ्रीका. सो आई सॉ दिस किलर वीडियो ऑन वॉक्स अबाउट चाइनास ग्रैंड प्लान बेसिकली, कि तू अगर ऐसे जाके हर इम्पोर्टेंट लोकेशन पे करेगा एंड देन यू ओन इट, फॉर यू टू मेक दैट ट्रेड राउट बिकम सो मच इजियर, राइट? एंड ऑल दिस डन अंडर द गाइज ऑफ हेल्पिंग आउट अनदर कंट्री.
बोर्ड गेम मोनोपोली बट विद रियल कंट्रीज.
माय गॉड,
दैट्स व्हाट दे आर डूइंग. दे नेवर गेट अ गो टू जेल कार्ड बिकॉज़ दे ओन द जेल.
या इवन
दे ओनली गेट इनफ चांस टू गेट.
Yeah, every time they get a go to jail card, they just cross start again.
You know that Pakistan rupee never came into existence till 1948. So after the partition, we were still printing money for Pakistan on behalf of the Pakistan government, aur uske upar bas India ke jagah Pakistan print karke side pe de rahe the. Just
kya baat kar rahe hai. So that could be like a better warfare, right?
Yeah.
Sir, उनको बोले भाई तुमके लिए तुम्हारे लिए printing करेंगे नहीं, अभी बताओ क्या करना है.
It's like a weird, menu at a weird restaurant that you go to ना, कि वो price के ऊपर ऐसे बाद में sticker लगा के देते हैं ना, अच्छा तुम्हारा ये रखो.
नहीं है ना, according to Modi ji, they have now started printing that money and sending it back to us.
Oh.
Evened out.
Nice.
I saw this really video talking about pennies, right? I saw a really fun fact about, you know how like this also ties in a lot with apne sab log ke paas ek piggy bank to tha na back in the
day. Yeah, piggy bank tha na.
What is the max you've been able to hold on to that piggy bank before breaking it? What is or the max amount of money you've gotten out of your piggy bank? Do you remember?
150.
Mera,
yeah, I won't remember.
That, my that, highest was 1,000 rupees once.
No, I got 100.
It also depends on how big your piggy bank was. Mera itna tha bhara hua, to usme 5 rupaya, 2 rupaya, 1 rupaya, jabhi bhi koi bhi aaj dalte rehta tha. 2,300 ke aaspaas, bro, I had made. Right? And same out of pennies, right? And honestly, as we kept growing up, that penny ka importance kept reducing for us. But when you're younger, when you're not earning, abhi to the venture 50 paisa ho, 25 paisa ho, 1 rupaya ho, farak nahi padta. Sab you were collecting.
No, because your expenditure was also alpenlibe, right? So...
अभी उसको रुपये में करेगा तो कितना है पता नहीं.
7,65,000.
Dude, my economics professor in the 10th standard, Mahesh Tutorials, to usne log ko ek din example diya tha. Aur kuch I don't remember, but I remember this one thing he said very clearly. And he said, now I have no money, but an easier way to make money is, you know, say for example, I need everybody to give me 1 rupee. And I go all across Andheri to every house and take one rupee. Right? I went from zero to now having whatever the population of Andheri is. उसका एक रुपया टीचर बना है.
But I think what he was quoting was a scam that someone ran in the US.
Yes, I remember this. And it was like when we were in school, the 15 साल के बच्चे होते थे. That time it was like, oh, इसने hacking करके एक bank account, एक bank से हर एक account से एक एक dollar निकाला या एक एक penny निकाला.
No, no, that's not how he did it. So what he did is he placed an ad. So he bought an ad in a newspaper and he bought it nationwide. Okay. And he bought a nationwide ad and it was obviously he, that was his investment, right? And the ad very simply said, if you want to become a millionaire, we've written books. We will send you the, we'll send you the McNuggets basically of what the books are. All you have to do is send a self-postage stamp and $1 to this address. So people sent it. He sent the same postage thing back because it was a self-postage envelope already with a thing saying, work hard or come up with schemes like this and sent it back.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Hard.
मेरा एक दोस्त है वो ये इस चीज के लिए काम करता है पहले उसके पास गाड़ी नहीं थी अभी देख एंड देन दैट फ्रेंड वुड पुल अप इन द कार एंड यू बी लाइक वाओ ब्रो इसको कैसे ब्रो इमेजिन कुछ नहीं है ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज जॉइन दिस
उसका नाम गुड हैव योर फ्रेंड्स एवर गॉटन स्कैम्ड हैव योर फ्रेंड्स गॉटन स्कैम्ड लाइक
नो आई टेल यू वन स्कैम माय फ्रेंड वाज पुलिंग
Huh.
So he was this unscrupulous motherfucker was pulling that donation wala scam.
Okay, let's not call him unscrupulous when you were selling Tazos. Okay, it's not.
Hey, but I didn't have a fake Helpage India thing, and I wasn't going. He was doing that.
Huh.
Bro, he was doing that. So he had a fake like you know those people who stop you in the middle of the road and they go like, can I take 5 minutes of your time? It's very important.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can I please just show you? That's so he started doing that. And he fucking got caught because he stopped his own father.
How would you recognize your own father?
He's going to say, sorry, Papa, sorry.
Dude.
But dude, we used to have this in school. In school, you were given this task to help out underprivileged kids or people from who have lesser means, etc. So all you had to do is you would get like this prop itna bada ek aise paper aata tha with everything written
yeah,
right
yeah, yeah.
ki any donation from you is helpful so you would go across a building and you would ask and now because you're in a building mere building mein 50 aur 60 the they all know me they all like me bhi main gaya hu to un log mere ko kitne bar 10 20 kuch bhi rupya dete the I would write the thing and get the signature but main kya harami ke liye karta tha so sorry मैं जाता था आंटी आंटी ये स्कूल के करना है हाँ हाँ बेटा ऑफकोर्स ये लो 10 रुपए और आंटी कर देती थी साइन मैं उधर साइड में जाके लिखता था 5 और 5 जाए अपने जेब में ये कर रहा था मैं एंड आई डिड दैट एंड आई वेंट एंड मेरे को पैसे आ गए बोला ये फिर जाके कोई सेब पूरी खा रहा हो जो भी पागलगिरी
यू वर सो क्लोज so close to becoming a corporator. It's unbelievable.
yeah, dude. It's so bad. And dude, I tell you what, few years after that, I was again, before tuition ke bahar khada tha, usme ek aadmi aaya. Now, you know, they do this scam, what you were saying right now, Kautuk, where they will come and speak to you A, in English. So you automatically assume that these guys are legit, kyunki English mein baat kar rahe, right?
Yeah.
And they'll give you a sad story that, oh, you know, I'm a doctor, I moved here from Nagpur, but we got scammed, this, that. I have a daughter this you can see my appointment letter jo microsoft word pe bana ke print karke leke aaya hai ye wo aur main isse zara fuck off this that then I thought of what I was doing when I was in school aise held hang in shame ki yaar aise nahi karna chahiye paisa money can really make you do fucking stupid shit bro it can make you do real stupid shit like sometimes you don't even know who you are you know when like I wasn't that kid I mean I was now that I think about it but like it's thoda paisa teko goal guma sakta hai bro it can break the closest relationships it can turn a nice person into a fucking dick like how I had become there
I've got two scams that my friend
I've got two scams
mere dost log and I was so I feel lucky that I wasn't part of them because I didn't have enough money at that point of time to be part of these scams to get duped. Hmm. So, pehla wala scam tha, main apne dost ke saath tha, hum log ka, we were there outside some place, gaadi puncture ho gayi thi. So, I was waiting and we got a mechanic kaise. So, mechanic gaadi ka tire change kar raha hai, one baba comes. Wo jo baba raste pe ghoomte
hai. Wo baabe rehte.
Baabe.
Baabe. Baabe.
Wo baabe log raste pe ghoom rahe the. So, one baba comes to us, this random guy, and the kind of guy, and wo uske haath mein kamandal hai, sab kuch hai, wo mala jap raha hai. And he comes and says, mere dost ko, uski, clearly, wo mere dost ki gaadi lag rahi thi, so he went to my friend and not to me. Ab main baaju mein khada hu. Aur usko bol raha hai ki yahan pe dua mangte hain hum log, gadada, kuch de de. So, usne apne pocket se nikal ke 10 rupiah de diya. Usne bola, nahi, meko 10 rupiah nahi chahiye. Okay, main tere liye dua mangunga, tere, tu apna ye 10 rupiah apne haath mein pakad. तो उसने 10 रुपया ऐसे हाथ में पकड़ा और बोला कि आपके पास 100 रुपया है. उसने बोला हाँ मेरे पास 100 रुपया है. तो उसने 100 रुपया लिया और अपने हाथ में पकड़ के रखा. ओके एंड कुछ अजीब सा कुछ माला वाला जप रहा था मेरे दोस्त के आगे. नेक्स्ट थिंग यू नो उसने वो 100 रुपया का नोट लिया और खा गया.
What?
So the 100 buck is gone. And my friend
कौन खा गया? बाबा खा गया 100 रुपए.
उसने ऐसे किया.
Like this is not even metaphorically खा गया.
खा गया. उसने क्या बोला कि ये तेरा 20 रुपए का नोट है. तू मेरे को मेरे को 20 रुपया मत दे. तू अपना पैसा 20 का 100 करेगा. तेरा लाइफ में तेरा जो 20 रुपया वो 100 हो जाएगा. तो तू क्या कर ये 20 रुपया ले. इसके ऊपर 100 रुपया रखेंगे. और उसने अपना हाथ ऐसे रखा 100 रुपए के नोट के ऊपर. एंड देन स्लाइड एंड ईट इट. दैट्स व्हाट ही डिड.
आई डोंट. दिस इज द वर्स्ट स्कैम बिकॉज़ मैं सीधा
Which is what happened. My friend is now standing in the middle of he's in the middle of the road screaming at a baba, and it looks like we are the ones abusing the baba for no reason.
No, but
what sort of scam is this? The money is not going to come out like another note from.
No,
like
I don't think he. I don't think he actually swallowed it, right?
Yeah, like, there's some. I think he did it like a magician. He's like, and then he can like.
Or he may not have. It's sleight of hand. Like in Bucharest, there's a huge scam in Bucharest where the cab guys know. When you ask them for the money, this happened to me. और मेरे को तो मेरा तो दिमाग खाना क्यों क्योंकि मैं इंडिया से है रे. तू मेरे को चूतिया नहीं बना सकता.
ये exactly.
ये मेरा और इरिटेट हुआ है खान.
तो across the world यही ऐसी. तो हम लोग को चूतिया मत बना. हम लोग पैदा हुए हैं. We are entitled जुगाड़ूस and चूतिया बनाऊं.
So very irritated. तो मैं बुकारेस्ट में कैब में बैठा है. कुछ हुआ रे. कुछ 25 रुपया 25 whatever the currency of it. तो मैं दिया उसको. वो मेरे को बोलते है मैं उसको 100 दिया है. मेरे को बोल रहा है तूने पैसा ही नहीं दिया. बोला लौड़े उठ. तो उठते है ही नहीं. उसके उसके पैंट में नहीं है. उसके सीट के उधर कुछ नहीं है. फुल स्लाइड ऑफ हैंड ब्रो. मैं बोला मैं तो दे ही नहीं रहा. तू पुलिस को बोला. तू कुछ भी बोला. वो बोला ठीक है हम लोग ठीक है जाओ. तुम लोग तो सब ऐसे ही है. दिस दैट एंड यू आर टेलिंग मी दिस गाय वुड हैव लेट मी गो. व्हाट इफ आई हैडंट पेड हिम.
या
फकिंग जस्ट डिसअपीयर्ड द मनी डूड. बार्सिलोना आल्सो सेम फकिंग स्कैम
ब्रो. बार्सिलोना तो हरामी है. मेरे साथ इंडिया में हुआ ब्रो. आई हैव कम बैक फ्रॉम माय कॉलेज ट्रिप. गॉटन ऑफ एट द ट्रेन स्टेशन. कैब पकड़ के आया हूं. जैसे कैब में बैठा हूं ना आगे ड्राइवर है. एक और आदमी आगे बैठ गया. सो आई आस्क्ड मैसेज ये को नहीं मेरा दोस्त है उसको छोड़ना है. ठीक है ब्रो भी क्या पकेट. आए दोनों घर के बाहर रुके. हम लोग गाड़ी से बैग वैग उठाया. उसको 400 रुपए हुए जो भी. तो मैंने उसको दिया 500 रुपया. बैग वैग उठा रहे सर पैसे. अच्छा दिया ना आपको मैंने. सर आपने नहीं दिया. अच्छा मैंने दिया. फिर कहा है सर देखो ना आप चेक करो वॉलेट चेक करो पैसे कहा है. मैंने दिए. बोलते नहीं दिए. अभी वो ऐसा खड़ा है और उस मेरे पीछे उसका दोस्त ऐसा खड़ा है. अभी सुबह के 4 बजे ब्रो. क्या बोलूं किसी को. वापस निकल के दिए मैंने पैसे. एंड बिफोर आई कुड थिंक वो गाड़ी इतना फास्ट रिवर्स लेके कल्टी.
या डूड मेरा जो और मेरा जो ये इंटरनेशनल में जब चूतिया करता है ना मेरा दिमाग और ज्यादा खटकता है.
ओके सो
आई वाज फकिंग द सेकंड टाइम व्हाट आई हैव डन इज आई हैव गॉटन आउट ऑफ द कैब. आई हैव टेकन आउट द मनी. आई हैव गिवन हिम द नोट एंड आई हैव टेकन अ पिक्चर ऑफ मी गिविंग हिम द नोट. And I gave him the note. So this guy was like, what the fuck is happening? Yeah. He was like, what the fuck is happening? Because I was like, because your friend tried to con me of money. So I've taken it. There was no way.
More on the story is that if your Uber driver's name is PC Sarkar, don't get it.
This was like local. There was no Uber in Bucharest when I went. So this was the, and already I was having a shit time there because some scamster.
Baba, this is Bucharest. Me, like Eastern Europe is notorious for scams. Yeah. Yeah. Scam to bhar ke hote. Okay, you won't believe this. So me and my childhood friend Kushan, we have decided we are going to Europe, and we were in Budapest. Okay. Now obviously you will do a little research first. Ki udhar kya hai, kaisa hai. So Budapest is notorious for scams, and one of the scams in Bucharest that we read about was that if you go, especially agar tu desi hai na, theek hai, to tu prime target hai. Because they automatically know, A, you have more money than they do, even if you are middle class in India. Theek hai?
Right.
Vaisa scene hai. They know, aur Indian ladke phas jate. Ye, I think it's a global renowned fact, ki Indian log phas jate. So, hum lohne padha hai that especially if you're two Indian dudes, pretty looking girls will approach you, and they will ask you, hey, do you know the directions to this place? And you'll be like, no, because you don't live in Budapest, you're from India. So there's two things. I think you say no and you'll walk off. But if a pretty girl comes and asks you, a guy, for an address, tu zameen aasman ek kar dega, usko direction bata degi. Theek hai? Agar tere mein thoda dam hai, to you might even say, hey, can we join you? Let's get a drink. Aise kuch to, theek hai? So this has actually happened where then they take you to a bar. So girls will come, they'll take you to a bar, you will sit, they'll sit. Now you'll open the menu. Hey, what are you having? Abhi tu gareeb hai, tu beer mangayega. Theek hai? Wo mangayegi kuch nahi. Abhi ye sabse mehengi drink hai. But in your head, you're like, theek hai, bharegi na khud. Bharegi. Wo mangayegi, bharegi khud. Main thodi bharunga. Apun thodi relationship mein ya date pe. Right? Phir sab raat ho gayi, maza aaya. Phir aayega bartender tere paas. Sorry, jo bhi. Main aadmi aayega, bolega, sir, here's the check. Tu bolega, theek hai, tu beer ke paise nikal ke rakhega. और वो बोलेगी कि मेरे पास तो नहीं है,
नहीं है।
फिर तू बोलेगा अरे इसने मंगाया था, इसके पास पैसे नहीं है। अभी ये टाइम तो लोग देखते नहीं है कि क्वालिटी है, वो तू लड़का है तू भरेगा, वो तो लोकल है।
But no, it's not just that, it's not about equality or anything. They are all participants, dude. They're all in
it. अरे bro, that's a joke. Of course they're all in it together. They all tend to scam and they will not say, oh, girl will pay for us. They will obviously tell you. नहीं पड़ेंगे और तो मैं और कुशल दो लॉन्डे, ठीक है, हम लोग चल रहे हैं मेन इस पे. And you will not believe it. Like clockwork, दो लड़कियाँ चल के आई. एक नहीं, तीन नहीं, दो. Reasonably, like pretty girls, okay? ठीक है, आए चल के और हमने कहा, excuse me, immediately कुशल और मेरे कान खड़े मिला, देख दीजिए ये आ गए इन लोग. Do you know directions to this place?
मतलब change भी नहीं कर रहे.
Same, bro. Modus operandi is the same.
I hope your answer was, it depends on how much money you have.
No, it was literally, bro, hum log ke shakil pe, like, bro, it can't, you can't read a scam and have it play out exactly.
Yeah.
Right, verbatim. Hey, do you know directions to this place? Hum log ne dekha, ek dusre ko, no, we don't know. fast, chal ke, aage chale ke. Now, in our heads, we're like, bhai, apan scam se bach gaye, sir, piche tan kar rahe hain, to ladki log aise ekdam, what the fuck is wrong with these guys? Abhi humne suddenly stopped for 8 minutes. Maybe they were genuine girls who wanted to ask us directions. Aur hum log ki itni phat gayi hai ki hum log no karke baat
hai. Next thing you know, there are two Indian guys chasing two girls in the middle of Budapest. And that is the news. Run away from two Indian boys running after you. So, Varun, internationally baat kar rahe hai, me and Kautuk were in St. Petersburg. Oh. And we went outside a bar.
I went to St. Peter's Panchgiri. Oh.
That's a good. And Kautuk and I were just randomly khade bar ke aage. We're just checking ki kitna entry ka hoega, you know, because we're two couples. But Kautuk stumbled upon this wonderful sign. And it basically said, if you are in bar and pretty woman approaches you, don't believe her. She just wants money and drinks.
Yeah.
Clearly said, if pretty woman approaches you, she is not real.
And suddenly
both you and Kautuk are looking at Aparna and Siddhi Singh. Yeah,
maybe they just want the money.
I thought Adar was going to tell that story. So, first night, I think, in Moscow, we went out to eat. And on the sidewalk, there was this guy wearing the paint, the body paint.
Oh, yeah.
Just like Sherlock Holmes or some shit. And
body paint.
अरे वो पेंट पूरा गोल्डन
स्ट्रीट परफॉर्मर होता है ना
स्ट्रीट परफॉर्मर्स डूड द गाय
वो ऐसा वाला जो वरुण का इंटरनेट कनेक्शन की तरह अटक जाता
है बट डूड एंड ही फकिंग केम टू मी एंड ही स्टार्टेड लाइक टेकिंग पिक्चर्स राइट लाइक ही जस्ट स्टूड देयर एंड शिट
एंड आई एम स्टैंडिंग देयर आई नो दैट कौतुक इज फॉलिंग इनटू दिस टाइम स्क्वायर ट्रैप
आई फकिंग फेल फॉर इट इज द फर्स्ट टाइम आई हैव सीन अ गाय कवर्ड कंप्लीटली इन गोल्डन पेंट लुकिंग लाइक शर्लॉक होम्स वांटिंग टू स्टैंड नेक्स्ट टू मी सो आई वाज लाइक ऑफ कोर्स So I took pictures and shit, and then the guy goes like, "Okay, so $100."
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No, $10. 10 rupees diya aur fuck off. But I fell for it, dude. I fucking fell for it.
And it's the thing that people fall for. So hum log ka, I had a bunch of friends, and this is why I didn't have enough money. This scam required 30,000 rupees, and I was like, I'm 19 years, 20 years. I don't have 30,000 rupees to spend on a holiday. In Dubai, 30,000 rupees, including your return ticket, and you get to stay at the Burj Khalifa for one night.
What?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a weekend trip. So my friends had found some guy. They're like, "Adar, hum log ko ek aadmi mila hai. Ye mast hai. He is getting us one night in Burj Khalifa, return tickets to Dubai, and the rest of the weekend in a 5-star hotel, which is in Dubai." Okay, so we are getting all this in 30,000 rupees. Are you in? I said, "Mere paas 30,000 rupees nahi hai." Now I am feeling left out in this wonderful scenario, jahan pe mere sare dost abhi Burj Khalifa jaane wale. So one day we all met. I met the guy one day because I was just hanging out with my friend, and it's this guy who's
you don't have to justify meeting your friend.
Yeah. Because I'm meeting my friend. You know,
this is pre-COVID.
Yeah, I have to justify worried
about people judging you about meeting.
So hum log baithe hain restaurant mein, and this guy walks in, and the thing is, this guy is so believable, okay? Because first, he's talking very legit, like, "I'm starting this new travel initiative, that's why I'm starting at these low prices and stuff like that, and later on, I'm going to give people experiences." Ye sab bakwas kar raha hai. And he was handicapped, okay? So he had a problem when he walked. He had crutches. And this guy, and so there's nothing, and that's where I realized the tendency of people to immediately believe ke ye thodi uldu bana raha hoga.
वैसे भी चोर लोग चश्मा नहीं पहनते
दिस गाय टुक अ डिपॉजिट ऑफ 18,000 बक्स फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ देम ओके 18,000 बक्स एंड देन आफ्टर दैट वन डे बिफोर द ट्रिप ये लोग सब पैकिंग कर रहे हैं और मेरे को ऐसे फोटोज और वीडियोस भेज रहे हैं आदर है हम लोग का पैकिंग करके जा रहे हैं सबने 18,000 रुपया दिया है नेक्स्ट डे टिकट नहीं है वीजा नहीं है एंड इन लोग के पासपोर्ट्स मिसिंग है बिकॉज दीज इडियट्स हैंडेड हिम द पासपोर्ट्स
वाओ डूड
नेक्स्ट कट टू मेरे दोस्त इसके घर पे गए इसकी बीवी के सामने इसको खींच के घर से निकाल के लेके आए अपेरेंट बिकॉज ही शोड देम हिज हाउस आई डोंट नो व्हाट लॉजिक दिस मैन वाज फंक्शनिंग ऑन इसको
तो कच्चा खिलाड़ी
है पता नहीं पुलिस गई है मार रहे इसको एंड द एंटायर ड्रामा अनफोल्डेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ माई आईज एंड एट वन पॉइंट एंड आई वॉज दी ओनली वन एट दी एंड गोइंग तुम लोग लगा 30,000 रुपए में बुर्ज खलीफा में रहोगे तुम लोग अच्छी होती है
No, by the way, guys, I think you know what we should talk about? We should just talk about the ramifications. Sorry to be a downer, but that's my job in this podcast. Otherwise,
I like you're justifying being a downer. People are expecting this level.
Yes, exactly. So I just want to talk about like, what do you think, what are the ramifications of the economy now? Like how are we treating it now? Like, how are you, like, if you sort of look at it, China is the only country that's actually going to get a 2% their economy is going to grow by 2%. I don't know how. Yeah, China's projected economy is going to grow by 2%. It's weird. Every other country is in a recession and is going to deteriorate. China is going, hum log ka 2% growth hone wala.
Aren't like economists saying ki India ka projected growth zero kar do ye saal? Like
projected growth nahi, hum log to negative mein na. So like for example, World Bank along with World Bank has given health initiatives of about 100 million because there's a huge worry that if India becomes an epicenter and we also sort of shut down, then you've got two of the biggest service providers fucked in the country, in the world, right? Right, from an economic standpoint. So, hum log kaisa manage kar rahe? Like, what are we doing? Like, first of all, we've not gotten a comedy paycheck in a while.
If you want to know how our fans think we are handling it, you can go and check our post on community. Everybody thinks that we are making a lot of money and all our money doing this podcast live, and now we're going to be swimming in hundreds and millions of dollars. No, that's not true. We are not. Just like every other industry, we are equally fucked.
Except our industry will not come back for the next 6 months at least, because everything involves crowd
gathering. Even after 6 months, bro, are you going to go watch a show? I am not going to go watch a show. So why will I expect anybody else to come watch a show, right? So obviously it's tough. So your first line of defense is your savings, which is what I actually want to get into, because a lot of the people watching our video, right, our podcast, they're all young kids, right? So to all of you guys watching it, it might seem like an uncle thing and irritating and this and that, but if you get into the habit of saving early on, these are the times you're going to be living reasonably well or to a certain extent comfortably in.
Yeah.
And I'll give you, this is coming from personal experience. All of us have had the same kind of personal experience when it comes to sort of saving money, right? Like anybody else, I used to hate. I'm like, chal hat, kya, ye mere paise, main udaunga, paise udaunga, ye wo. It came to a point where I started obviously making a little bit more money. Sir, comedy popular ho raha hai, thoda acting se paisa aa raha hai, ye wo. And at that point of time, I remember my mom calling me. Now my mom Sindhi, right? Sindhi is know how to make 2 rupees ka 7 lakhs. Okay. So my mom called me. She's like, I'm starting an RD. RD is recurring deposit where you pay X amount every month. So I said, झगड़ा किया bro, mom के साथ. I'll never forget that day. झगड़ा किया. Mom said, okay, I won't do it. I said, cool. And I forgot about it. A year later, she has transferred 1,30,000 rupees into my account. I'm not even kidding. Okay, and I called my mom. I said, mom, ye 1,30,000 ka transfer aaya kahan se aaya? She said, it's your money. I said, why are you giving me? She said, no, it is your money. I said, what do you mean it's my money? She's like, remember that fight we had last year where you said that I should not be putting money in RD, and I was saying I should. I said, yeah. She said, you said no, but I still went ahead and put it. Because for us, like you said, Kautuk, for us nowadays, money is, you see it on the phone, right? Number dikhta hai. 1 rupiah, 10 rupiah, 10 lakh hai, 50 lakh hai, makes no difference. Just the number, after phone, you forget about it. So just that X amount comes into your account and X amount going out, even if it is small, it was 10,000 rupees or 8,000 rupees, right? Which it's not small amount, but compared to what you could make, it is small. And that kept going every month without me realizing. At the end of the year, that 12 months ka RD plus jo usko par se unko interest milta hai, 1,30,000. That's how I did my first ever Europe trip.
I was just about to say because after that Varun suddenly came up with this idea to me. Hey Adar, main kya karta hu pata hai, main har mahina 10,000 rupees ek account mein rakhta hu aur fir uske baad Europe jata hu. I think this is how the Europe trip is happening for Varun.
No, so there's the 30-30-30 rule. Yeah. Which actually brings you to 90, and that's where the 10 comes handy. So there's a if you have a salary and if you're not a freelancer who depends on income on a monthly basis, the rule is very simple. It's 30% rent, 30% expense, and 30% saving, and then the additional 10% is what they want you to either put into saving or put into spending if it's a special occasion or whatever it is. So there's a 30-30-30 rule, which if you actually think about it, is fairly sensible.
Yeah.
Especially if you're living with parents and all that. For me, because I've been earning for a while, just like I'm a complete spendthrift when it comes to inexplicable purchases. Lekin mereko agar ek iPad kharidne ka hai na, तो मैं 2 साल सोचा है ब्रो कि मेरे को आईपैड चाहिए कि नहीं, 2 साल ओनली बिकॉज
हाँ, लेकिन न्यूयॉर्क में जाके वो 25,000 नहीं उड़ाना
नहीं, उधर नहीं सोचेगा बिकॉज नो ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स ऑल्सो बिकॉज ऑफ लाइक आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गो टू न्यूयॉर्क अगेन सो देयर इज अ जस्टिफिकेशन इन माय हेड दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ वर्क्स बट हियर व्हेन इट कम्स टू एन आईपैड आई डोंट स्पेंड मनी ऑन माय सेल्फ बट आई डोंट माइंड स्पेंडिंग मनी ऑन अदर्स और व्हेन वी गो आउट और व्हाटएवर इट इज That's never been a problem. So, एक interesting चीज था. तो मैंने ना एक FD type situation खोला था, जिसमें मैं 25% salary का directly डालता था. तो मेरे पास
मैं अभी कर रहा हूँ 30. I put 30 right now. It doesn't come. And it's flexi fix. what my mom does is called Flexi Fix. So in that, it is a fixed deposit, but you can make withdrawals.
Yeah.
वो वाला एक एक and उसका कुछ percentage जैसे कुछ तो होता है where it's not कि अच्छा 5 साल तो 5 साल you can even if it is a 5 year thing it's called Flexi Fix so you can still take it out dude across the board like right now whatever I'm surviving on is basically everything that she has done right so that way at 33 you suddenly realize that oh fuck हाँ यार जब मेरे को 18 साल की उम्र में जब बोला था अगर मैं तब से सुन रहा हूँ तो क्या होता You know, because we all started working at a young age. Like I was working when I was 16. At least my first job, whatever it was, even if it was a small part-time writing job, it was still when I was 16, right? Yeah. So all of that cumulatively across the years, really like 5-10 years, it is when you get the real benefit, and that's when you start like, "Kitni abhi tak karega." So agar tum log, all the people watching, if you guys are young right now and you all have any means of income, not right now during COVID time, but post that, always do like what Baba said. That's a great way of doing it because फ्यूचर में जाके जितना उससे हेल्प होता है ना ब्रो नथिंग है यूरोप ट्रिप तो टाइम पास है लेकिन जिंदगी करना
या नो आई मीन इवन इवन व्हेन आई नीडेड टू पे ऑफ व्हेन आई टू पे ऑफ माय होम लोन और व्हेन आई टू गिव इट अप आई मीन द वे आई मैनेज्ड टू स्क्रैम्बल द मनी आई वुडंट हैव हैड 30 40 लाख जस्ट लाइंग अराउंड लाइक दैट आई डिडंट लाइक मतलब मेरे पास पुश्ते नहीं जायदाद नहीं है सो मनी रियली लाइक इफ यू आर सेविंग ऑल्सो यू नो व्हाट वन थिंग इज डैम स्ट्रेंज लाइक व्हेन वी आर इन कॉलेज एंड यू वुड हैव रियलाइज्ड दिस Special appearance.
Karan.
when you were in college, you would realize this. Girls, for some reason, have really the ability to save from the beginning. Like, they're really smart about how they sort of do it. Like, invariably, if you like, in college, if you had a girlfriend, invariably, she would have 100 rupees to, like, go out and eat vada pav even at the end of the month. And your pocket money was
over. And vada pav kitne khate hai?
अरे नहीं रे यू नो व्हाट आई मीन
कोर में वड़ा पाव
बीफ है क्या
बट यू ऑलवेज मैनेज टू एंड आई नेवर वुड अंडरस्टैंड कि हाउ द फक हैव यू मैनेज्ड टू सेव योर पॉकेट मनी लाइक टिल नाउ
क्योंकि बाकी का महीना तू स्पेंड कर रहा था ना उसके
बिल्कुल नहीं रे पागल है क्या अरे खुद इतना नहीं मिलता था कि तू चार लोगों पे उड़ा सकता है पागल है क्या Bro, chance ही नहीं है.
I feel like the simplest metric to understand if you are earning money You know, earning enough money is when you go from listening to advice about SIPs to giving advice about SIPs.
Ah.
That's the metric I use.
And that is so well put that because that's literally what has happened in my life.
Yeah.
Mutual fund bol, SIP bol, RD bol, FD bol, post office bol, kuch bhi bol, kidhar bhi tu jo investment, paisa, ye sab ka scene tha, I would always get told. At 22, 23, 25, 26, 28, 29 pe properly tabhi aane lage. We're all like what? Middle class families, right? It's not like tu seedha chal raha hai 20 saal ki umar mein tere jeb mein 5000 rupaye
hai. Abhi aayega dude Varun, abhi aayega comment. These guys think they are middle class, but actually they are not. I'll tell you middle class. I'm from Satara. I read his article WhatsApp Satara.
Haan, lekin it's also possible that middle class log काम करके पैसे बचा के थोड़ा लाइफ में ऊपर बढ़ सकते हैं बट यार अपब्रिंगिंग हैज बीन मिडिल क्लास ओनली ना यार
या या इवन नाउ आई कांट जस्ट ब्लो अप मनी ऑन थिंग्स दैट लाइक फॉर मी लॉन्ग टर्म इन्वेस्टमेंट
नो नो आई एग्री विद नेविल बिकॉज़ द थिंग इज नेविल का वो जो लड़की वाला लॉजिक है ना आई डोंट एग्री बिकॉज़ माय सिस्टर विल बाय एन आईपैड
कॉलेज
आईपैड अभी भी सोचता हूं लाइक मतलब मैं 1 साल के लिए आईपैड सोचूंगा But my sister is gone like, अरे नया आया तो मेरे को खरीदना है. But क्यों? Like she has a better laptop than I do.
मैंने सेम किया लेकिन मैंने लिया फिर iPad. मैंने लिया लेकिन फिर मैं लैपटॉप नहीं खरीद रहा. वैसा.
But Varun, we all know why you bought all of those Apple products in one swift purchase. We all know why you bought it. So relax. Okay.
I have to make music. I have to do a lot of shit with my laptop. So my laptop is my main investment. Okay. It's I treat it like that. My sister wants to roam around with an Apple logo. That is what she is looking for. That is the problem.
Aray, but that's not what I meant. I meant that there is, but I'm telling you, she saved money, dude. I'm telling you, you ask her, she's managed to save the money to buy the iPad.
But that is
the thing, right? The ability to save is something that's there as opposed to the ability to spend. I mean, if you're saving, you'll spend only, na.
All right, guys. One fun fact. Are you ready? So Zimbabwe is the first country to print a $100 trillion note.
Yeah, yeah. $100 trillion. But you're also laughing at this because that $100 trillion note will get you one slice of bread.
Yeah.
Bread.
Bread बेच रहा है कि सिगरेट बेच रहा है कि एक एक स्लाइस देगा
एक तेरे को एक मिलेगा एक पाव मिलेगा
बस खुला पैकेट है क्या एक स्लाइस दो खाली ये
लो जिम्बाब्वे का था ना जिम्बाब्वे का था ना करेंसी
करेंसी हैज बीन डीवैल्यूड सो मच इट्स नॉट इवन
सो मच No, same. Wow. You know, I'm telling you this Budapest story. That's the first time I got confused, right? Because when you're doing currency conversion, अरे dollar मालूम है, pound मालूम है, euros मालूम है. मैं उधर गया तो उधर था foreign, FORINDS, ठीक है? And there was stuff like, अच्छा ये कितने का? ये है 70,000 foreign का. So you heard 70,000 तो पहले डर जाएगा कि एक मिनट इतने पैसे नहीं है. 30 euro था वो.
Yeah.
but that's the difference. So Zimbabwe $1 trillion will. So if you look at it, there's also Japan where if you go to a restaurant, your bill will be 1 million or 2 million or whatever it is, 2 million yen or whatever. But the currency hasn't devalued to that level. So that's the difference. Like in Zimbabwe, it's tough.
You know, it's such a weird thing because you've got a $100 trillion note, but to style se nahi de sakta kisi ko bhi.
Bro, tere ko is waqt na ye comment pe ye jo tune abhi kiya hai, tere ko itna hate milne wala na.
Kyun?
For privilege hate. Bahut milega. No, correct hai. $1 trillion dete waqt bhi tu aise hi karke ek paav leke ja raha hai. Funny hai.
नहीं बट इट्स लाइक डूड इफ यू हैड दैट काइंड ऑफ फकिंग बिकॉज़ ट्रिलियन ट्रिलियन ऑटोमेटिक यू से द वर्ड ट्रिलियन एंड
या या
यू कांट यू लाइक गेट
या ट्रिलियन में इतने जीरो होते हैं वो तेरे नोट के बाहर निकलेंगे जीरोस ये क्या
पीछे कंटिन्यू होता है पीछे
डॉट 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 करके पीछे लिखना पड़ेगा
पीछे कंटिन्यू
होता है व्हाई जिम्बाब्वे इवन ट्राइंग व्हाई डोंट दे जस्ट लाइक स्टॉप
पैसा देना बंद कर दो
जस्ट यू वांट टू गो बैक टू बार्टर
What's our highest currency? India mein RBI, what was the highest note ever printed? Like, what was the highest denomination note printed by the RBI?
It's not 100 trillion. It's
less. No, the highest rupee. Printed was 5,000, no? 2,000 rupee note.
No, the highest printed was 10,000 rupees.
Oh, okay.
I said it.
And by the way, that 10,000 rupee note was printed between 1938 and 1946. So that 10,000 rupee had some next level value.
International transactions.
By the way, I'll tell you about this. But you know when the first credit card was used, first record of the credit card was 1946 in the US. 1946. And this time I really want to put the link because I basically saw this one amazing again video. I think it was a Vox video, if I'm not mistaken. It was you know, like most of us who are using credit cards, right? One is obviously you get credit. That's one thing. But the other thing is, so points mils out.
Yep.
Right. So you know, put it together and make it in one short line. Let me tell you. You know who is essentially paying for all the fuckered shit you get from your credit card points? Yep. Janta who uses cash.
Yeah.
I'll say.
The minute you don't attribute a physical value to an amount, it's only notional. There is cash still floating, no, in the system.
Yeah.
So that's the thing. Like credit card, the way I use credit cards, and I think this is a piece of advice that we should give. The way I use my credit card is I spend everything on my credit card.
Paytm recharge.
Correct. But I don't, but I pay it off also in the same month.
Please, always. Never.
Always pay
never,
it off.
Never. Yeah.
नहीं तो वो इंटरेस्ट में मर जाओगे सो आई पेड ऑफ इन द
सेम मालूम नहीं पड़ेगा तेरा बैंक तेरे को किधर क्या एक्सेस चार्ज बात कर रहा है अगर तू कभी व्हेन इट कम्स टू क्रेडिट कार्ड पेमेंट्स नेवर स्लैक अगर तेरे अकाउंट में पैसे हैं निकाल दे पे करके यू डिले लिटिल बिट सडनली तेरा 1100 रुपए बढ़ गया
ये मैं मम्मी से
सीखा है फॉर वन मंथ बट ओवर मंथ इट बिकम्स वे मोर लाइक
ये मैं मम्मी से सीखा है बिकॉज तभी ना इंटरेस्ट कुछ ऐसा 24% और ये सब होता था क्रेडिट कार्ड बिल में So I think 1 month mom didn't pay it off and 24% interest to agla paina mummy na to de hi diya. So there's always this thing and that's where I learned that if you're using a credit card, you better pay it off. और उससे ना जो तेरे को माइल्स मिलता है ना,
पॉइंट्स
मिलता है, वो कचरा कचरा जितना माइल्स है, इट्स ग्रेट. आदर को, आदर को मैं जब सिखाया था
माइल्स तो बैग्स पे,
वो पागल हो गया ना.
अभी तो काफी एट दिस पॉइंट लाइक आई डोंट नो, आई कैन गो टू अमेरिका एंड बैक फॉर फ्री.
No, you can't because nobody is going to.
Now we can't, but yeah, the plan was quite set, and then it got screwed.
You can go for free.
That's how
now.
That's how I do all my international bookings. You just fly to the country in miles only.
Bro, not just that. You know, when another hack is, so मेरा CA मेरे को बोलते रहते कि, hey bro, तू जब भी अपने दोस्तों के साथ खाने के लिए जाएगा ना, सबको तू swipe कर रहे. तो अगर 20,000 रुपए का बिल है तो तू सबका स्वाइप कर और सबसे बाकी जो भी तुम लोग डिवाइड कर ना 18,000 तू कैश में ले ना, तू ऐसा कर.
इट्स फनियर बिकॉज वी नो
हाउ टू डू दिस.
या वी नो द सी,
नो हाउ इट साउंड्स.
या
बट दैट्स
सो व्हेन द फोर ऑफ अस गो ऑन टू डिनर, ऑल फोर ऑफ अस आर क्लैमरिंग टू पे इट.
लेकिन हम लोग गए थे बाबा, जब भी अपन गए थे तूने ही भरा था. जब कलकत्ता में अपन वो फैंसी कोई जगह पे गए थे ना, तो बाबा ने भरा था वो टाइम. फिर मुझे लगा कि अच्छा बाबा मेरे से लेगा नहीं, लेकिन उसने लिए. But you know, you can't, we can't talk about money obviously and it being notional this that and not talk about fucking cryptocurrency.
Yep. Before cryptocurrency, I want one Rothschild fact that I want to give out.
Nice. Okay. Please welcome.
So, Rothschild, of course, are the ones who have invented banking, right? They invented banks. They own most of the banks. This family, by the way, has funded all world wars on both sides. They have funded the world wars on both sides.
We've spoken about Rothschild many, many times. So, if you guys haven't read about it, please read Baba to Leng Bhe Sabko. Because I think Baba is secret descendant of Rothschild. Because जितना वो एक सेंटेंस में रॉथस्चाइल्ड और वेस्टलिन घुसाते और पंचमणि और कोई नहीं.
आई लव दैट ऑल द रॉथस्चाइल्ड वीडियोस ऑन यूट्यूब ऑलवेज हैव दिस वियर्ड एरी म्यूजिक, जो तुम अगर हेडफोन सुनो ऐसे डर लगेगा कि पीछे से अभी तुम्हारे रॉथस्चाइल्ड निकल के आने वाला और डराएगा तुम.
अभी किसने क्या कि अभी इट साउंडेड लाइक
both of you all are besura, so both of you all shouldn't be
because Rothschild has so much money, he's bored. He's just like, ooh.
Nahin, bolna. Achha, Varun, cryptocurrency ka bolna?
Haan, chal, crypto.
So crypto ka na, it's so funny right now, kyunki jab main university mein tha, theek hai, 2009 ki baat hai, wo time pe mere udhar ke public mujhe bol rahe ki, arey sun, bitcoin chahiye kya tujhe? गोरे पब्लिक, ठीक है.
ओह शिट,
तुम लोग ऑनलाइन ऑनलाइन पोकर खेलना है तो, या फिर फोन वेबसाइट पे तेरे को बिना अपने माँ बाप को बताए अगर दोज रीजन दे वर यूजिंग एट दैट पॉइंट. ओके, क्रिप्टो करेंसी बिटकॉइन वॉज देयर फॉर अ व्हाइल, वो टाइम पे. एंड आई अगेन आई डोंट नो द एग्जैक्ट नंबर, लेकिन तभी एक जस्ट टू मेक एक एक क्रिप्टो करेंसी का सीन बिटकॉइन मिल रहा था मुझे 12 रुपया या 14 रुपया ऐसे कुछ एवरेज
था,
वो समथिंग.
गॉड डैम यू वरुण,
एंड इट वाज सो टेक्निकल. ऐसे जब ये क्या है, अभी कितना कौन खरीद रहा है पॉन पे प्रीमियम मेंबरशिप, और मैं पोकर में वैसे भी अच्छा नहीं है, नहीं चाहिए, आई डोंट वांट इट ब्रो. ये सब जो मेरे दोस्त लोग वो टाइम में ये कर रहे थे ना, सब लोग ने इन दिस वेव राइट नाउ हैव मिंटेड. They've also obviously being a partner of losses. You must have heard stories. That one guy made the first. You know the first transaction on Bitcoin was for what, right? Was for pizza. First action like that was for pizza. ऐसे मैंने पढ़ा था किधर. All these fuckers, they bought cars. They have their own house in the UK right now. Couple of them have also gotten budget and loss because उसका एक दिन में 46,000 और एक दिन में सीधा घर गिर के 30,000 हो रहा है.
But there's also a conversation about how there's a conspiracy and a conversation about how cryptocurrency can actually destabilize banks and the global economy.
But that was the point of cryptocurrency, na?
No. It's not because it would be a democratic currency. Mm. It would be because like India, for example, accepted cryptocurrency, then doesn't accept cryptocurrency. Yeah. I don't know what the current state is. Of Indian
depends on what Amitabh Bachchan feels. Yeah.
So China controls 75% of the cryptocurrency mining globally.
Yeah, because so they have Bitcoin farms across the thing, and because they also use a lot of machine, they also use a lot of machine power to be able to generate enough Bitcoin. So
as a result, so I was reading this thing about how between cryptocurrency and the blockchain, you can have the most comprehensive and accurate ledger of money spent ever. So you might actually like, it might become the most
And it's open. And it's open.
And which is why most, a lot of the governments don't accept it, and there's a whole thing.
Yeah, there's complete transparency.
You know, inside these guys, they have Facebook wale kaun the? Winkle was friends.
They invested in cryptocurrency.
Yeah, in one. That's the one time I thought, wait, yeah, in log kar rahe, in log says, shana 2005 mein in log ne bahut
bhari
haath mara tha. Inko is sunke inke piche follow karta aur agle din hi kuch dekha ki bhari loss. Aur abhi I forget the names of kuch. So many came out, right? At one point, cryptocurrency was just right, left, center, aate ja rahe idhar udhar se.
Or dude, like, you know, if
the main issue with them was that the one pushback that is getting globally across governments is cryptocurrency ko legalize kiya to dark web pe jitna sa cheeze mil rahi hai wo aur aasan ho jayengi and people will now get, which is not
true.
Entirely inaccurate, because a lot of the shit is used to get
cryptocurrency is used to get contraband, but also it will open up so much other stuff.
No, but you'll be able to track it if
exactly.
the government accepts it. It's trackable.
Yeah.
Nabi, aise government bol raha hai, I'm totally down.
It's not entirely
done. It 10-12 saal pehle aur main abhi ro raha hoon uske wajah se, bro.
All right, so here is one very interesting fact. So this is a currency that's still used in a country called Micronesia today. Okay, the currency is called rice stones. Okay, rice stones, and these are literally stones, which are large stone discs, often too heavy to be easily moved. So transactions are recorded as oral history. The value of each rye could be affected by the number of people who died transporting them. Like, this is literally blood money.
Literally. And the thing is, Micronesia is not just one country. It's an archipelago of islands.
Yeah.
You have to figure that out. Like, so.
Can you imagine how tough money laundering must be in Micronesia?
वहाँ पे अगर
बट वो आइलैंड है ना, तू पानी, तू पत्थर को अंदर डाल दे समुंदर में और निकाल दो गया.
वहाँ पे अगर करप्शन होएगा तो बाद में पुलिस को बोलेगा, अरे क्या राय के पहाड़ के नीचे ढूंढ रहे हो यार.
तुम लोग ने कभी हवाला किया है क्या, या किसी को जानते हो जिसने हवाला किया है?
जानता हूँ लोगों को.
इफ एनीबडी हैज, प्लीज डोंट एडमिट इट ऑन दिस पॉडकास्ट, इट्स लीगली एडमिसिबल, सो प्लीज डोंट गाइस.
माइक्रोनेशिया में हवाला को सैक्रिफाइस कहते
हैं. हवाला को हवाले कहते हैं. Well, that's it from this episode of the Internet Chat Show. Today's topic was paise. I hope you've been able to give you some tips and tricks of how to save paise, how to spend paise, or how not to spend paise. Talk about spending paise. There's not going to be
every time Varun says paise, make a shot.
There's not going to be any more live streams of the Internet Chat Show after this Saturday show. It's going to be the last live stream. We are, however, working on another format which will debut very, very soon. So keep following the channel for updates on that, and we'll see you again next Tuesday. For now, that's it from all of us. Tada, bye bye.
Bye. Hold up.
जाए थोड़ा पैसा
ये भगवान, मैं अभी
लिफ्ट करा दे.